terror attack in last 1 month, and the epicenter is now Jammu. Pakistan has started feeling jittery because of the wonderful response that the Jammu people have given in the Lok Sabha elections. And now we have the assembly elections in place. And even in assembly elections, Pakistan is scared that there will be a wonderful response and Jammu and Kashmir will come into the mainstream of India now, where you will have wonderful government bodies. After the abrogation of Article 370, Pakistan has become very insecure about Jammu and Kashmir. So terror activities are being flushed into Jammu and Kashmir. So, and there is this Jaish-e-Mohammed, one of the cadres of Jaish-e-Mohammed, known as the Kashmir Tigers, who are claiming the responsibility. These terrorists are coming into the territory and committing terror activities. In this Doda area, this area is full of jungles, and here in this area, on specific information, there was this cordon and search operation which was done, in which this encounter has broken out, and in which we've lost 5 of our brave troops.